In this quick video, I'm going to show you how you can delete WordPress plugins. WordPress plugins are kind of like apps that you install on your phone. There's pretty much a plugin for anything that you need for your website. When you first install WordPress onto your new website, it will come with plugins that are already installed. It's kind of like when you buy a new cell phone and it comes with apps that are already installed on your phone, and maybe those apps you aren't going to use. Well, WordPress is the same way. There's probably plugins right now on your website that you aren't ever going to use. So why have them there? So the best thing we can do is just go in, delete them so they don't take up space. To uninstall and delete your WordPress plugins is super easy. It only takes a couple seconds. So let me show you.
Okay, so you'll just want to go over here and click plugins. And this will bring you to the page where all your plugins are installed. And here we have two plugins installed, so we're going to click this box up here to choose both of them. And then under this drop-down menu, we're going to click deactivate and hit apply. Okay, so our plugins are deactivated, and now we have to go and delete them. So click the box again, and then choose delete and apply. And then just push okay. Okay, so our plugins are deleted and deactivated. So if we click back over here and refresh the page, we can see that you do not have any plugins.
I hope that this video helped you to get your plugins deleted. Leave me a comment that says yes if it worked for you. Thank you so much for watching. And if you want to learn more about how to build websites, then make sure you like, subscribe, and hit the bell so that you don't miss any of my weekly videos.